Welcome back, everybody. This is Master Yoo, US National DahnMuDo trainers. Previous video, we had time to study about what is our actual physical energy flows within our body. Of course, there is the connection from the between me, us, and Mother Nature. And second release was the Qi Shi. I introduced the Qi Shi, which is the energy awakening training by connector from the core of the earth and then into your Yongchan and arriving at the lower abdomen. We call this one Zheng Chung training. Zheng means the physical energy, Chung means the accumulate, like a snow accumulate. However, we must spend this energy as our physical life goes on. Once this Zheng physical energy is burned out, eventually everybody has to face the death. But depending on the how to cultivate, maintain, or managing your physical energy, your life will be more healthier. Even though you live life for shorter, your life will be more shining than the life you're supposed to have. So this time is the, I'd like to introduce the one of the basic forms, the form we call the Unki Bohyung. Un means the circulate. Qi is the energy. You may be very familiar with that. Bo means the use the step. Okay. Hyung means the form. So now we can assemble the form of the circulation of your energy related with connecting with your footworks. Some minor footwork is the get involved, but I like to introduce as a kind of the mirror reflex, which means the when my right leg goes, you should go your left leg. When my left hand goes, you should go with your right hand. So this way, you can follow without confusion. Okay? 자, 운기 보형, number one. Do you remember the how to straighten your posture in order to arrange your energy and your focus level to become, what is it? Owner of your body. Yes. Okay. 자, heels together. Good. Toes gently apart, butterfly shape. And then knees and heels sealed. Tailbone, you remember, slightly in. And rise your spine to be straight. Above the belly button, relax. Even your face. Good. 자, number one. Sushi. Breathe in. Hold the energy balls above the head. Energy from the heavenly sky. Infuse into the baekhwae. Baekhwae is the top of your head. Like you wear the crowns. Descending to your heart. And arriving to your lower abdomen area. One more. Hold the energy ball. Infuse to the top of the head. Feel the travel of the energy like a wave. Some of the advanced people may feel heat is a travel from your heart to lower abdomen. Okay, one more. Great. Now, open your palms. Bring the energy ball right front of the solar plexus area. That is make sure shoulders relax. Make sure you look stiff or still comfortably in the center. 자, now pick up your left side heel. Same time, drop your opposite side knee. So now, slow, turn. So now, it seems like not turning anymore. That means time to release. Right, and back. So be sure when you step this down, if you're not supported with the other side of that, you will bang on the floor. The leg is moving lightly. That's considered like air, yang energy. The one heavy, that one is considered earth, heavy energy, have to cooperate together. So while you step, sink, and then step. Yes, silent footwork, shifting body weight. Great. Next, your body weight is on this side. Lighter one is always moving. So pick up your heel, turn. And seal your both feet on the ground. Now, set your right palm front, your right side palm front, and other palms front of the solar plexus. For your help, I'm turning this posture forward. You can remain posture as is. So will be that, the other hand, solar plexus. So I'm returning back to the same pose. So feel your toes gently grip the ground. Next, feel your spine to rise straight. Shoulder and elbow slightly curved, meaning relax. Now, very important part. Try to feel your fingertip toes. Some of you feel all your palms and fingers tingling. Great. Next, resume your palms, holding the hands forward. Bring your front toes up, turn. Now shifting body weight to your left leg. So as we noticed, now pick up the rear heel up, pivoting on the floor. Step down, shifting body weight to the right leg. Left leg became light, turn all the way. Now, the hand not used before, your left hand, other hand, solar plexus area. For your help, I'm turning to front. You can remain the same posture, sit like this. Fingers, either, other, front of the solar plexus. I'm resuming. So now, your tail of the toes heading straight forward. Front knees are slightly bent. Rear knee is deep, open. Spine rises straight. Shoulder completely loose. Bend your wrist on the front. The other one is the float in the air. So now, let's describe the same sensation. Pulse on the fingertip. Tremendous tingling sense on your palms. And shoulders and elbow getting more relaxed. So now, bring your front palms in. Other palms out and bring. Great. Now front toes up, turn toward the mean. Now shifting body weight to the left. I'm sorry, to the right. And then bring your toes in, stepping out. 자, slightly sinking your knees. Drop your hands complete loose and bring your palms in. Avoid bending excess over your elbow. Extend and then drop to relax. So now compare the first one and now second one is the you feel more higher energy engagement. Palms warm up and connect with your heart. You can feel the energy flows in from the Jiangxin to top side of your hand, travel to your thyroid gland area, and travel down. Once past the heart, you feel warm energy descending. As a result, you charge the heated energy on your lower abdomen. As we started before this one, we called Zheng Chung. Zheng is a physical energy. Chung is the accumulate. Okay? So let's hold this posture for 10 more seconds. Great. 자, expand your energy surrounding you. Slowly step back in. Okay. 자, this circulation forms the, we have seven of them. I introduced the first one and two only. And if you apply the this circulation forms, I'm guaranteed that you will help to circulate your energy. That means the circulation of your blood as well. And circulation of your blood is the will be great helpful support to enhance your health conditions. I hope you practice many times and enjoying this Unki Bohyung. Thank you very much.